Hello there. Welcome to EXTRUDESIGN.com. Today we will talk about pneumatic comparators. Let's get started. Pneumatic comparators are also known as pressure comparators. These operated by the gas or air under pressure, so that is why they are called as pneumatics. Air is used as the magnification system in pneumatic comparators. Using the pneumatics enables two approaches for measuring the deflection. One is measuring the air pressure. Second one is measuring the velocity of airflow. The response of the comparator working on the airflow is quite faster when compared to the comparator working on the air pressure. We can magnify up to 30,000 more than the actual movement. This is all because there are no moving parts. Let's see the pneumatic comparator working principle. Pneumatic comparators are working based on the Bernoulli's theory. Bernoulli's theory says the velocity of the fluid will be increased with respect to increasing pressure. Check the schematic diagram of pneumatic comparator. The restricting surface is the measuring surface. So changing the position of the workpiece will affect the distance, L. Simultaneously, this will change the pressure of the air coming from the measuring orifice. But the control orifice will provide the air, at a constant pressure, into the intermediate chamber. The intermediate chamber is the area between the control orifice and measuring orifice, is known as the intermediate chamber. There is a pressure gauge arranged to this intermediate chamber to indicate the pressure change in the intermediate chamber. This pressure change will be occurred due to changing the L. That is, distance between the measuring orifice and the restricting surface. This pressure indicator reading will be calibrated as the change in the size of measuring orifice. This is the measuring deviation from the standard value. This is how the pneumatic comparators works. Let's see some of the advantages and disadvantages of pneumatic comparators. Advantages of pneumatic comparators. With pneumatic comparators, high degree of magnification is possible. No wear takes place in on the workpiece due to no contact of the comparator to the workpiece. High accuracy can be achieved due to very few moving parts. Suitable to measure the diameter of holes. Best instrument to determine the ovality and taper of the circular holes. Disadvantages of pneumatic comparators. Low speed of response compared to other types of comparators like optical comparators. An accurate pressure regulator is required, and the apparatus is not portable. The scale is not uniform. This is all about the pneumatic comparators. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified.